Hello there everyone. Today I'm back at Real VR Fishing because they've got a new location update. So let's go and check it out. Oh, this is nice. Sandy Bay. Now, I don't know if we've got any new fish species, but it's nice to get a free update. And also, if you're new to Real VR Fishing, you've got 10 locations in US West. This looks cool. Okay, let's see if we've got any new fish species. So, no, we don't have anything new. Also, if you enter in capitals, Dragon, so where you put a coupon code, you get a free dragon rod, which I think that's it there. I don't recognise this one. So, that's pretty cool as well. New rod, new reel, new location. And just going to switch to both hands. There we go, that's better. Let's try it out. Bit of a bite, we've got a bite. What we got here? Looks like I've got some construction work going on over there, the crane. Northern whiting. Be half decent, hopefully. Don't think so. What have we got? Skipjack tuna. Try and get this big. It looks quite big. Oh, we got it. We got it. Yes. Come on. Ooh, what is this? This looks good. So maybe we'll get some new fish species in the other locations when they get released. What is this? What have we got here? That's a great barracuda. Look at that. Let's get a closer look at that. Look at the teeth in that. A torpedo. Right, let's switch over to a bit of float fishing. And we were going to go over that, weren't we? Yes. So we'll do fish on the top. And then we'll go mid depth, and then we'll go bottom. Fish found it. Come on. Or is it just where the float's moving? Not too sure, to be honest. Oh, got a bite. Yes, I think we got that fish. This could be quite juicy. Look at the bend in that rod. Big un. Oh, looks like we've got another barracuda. Fair enough. So what we'll do, I'll double check to see if there is 10 free locations for Japan. I know there is for US West. We will go back and have a little look, just to make sure. Right, so that's the surface. Let's go mid depth. I'll just chuck it out there. Oh, there's something right in the centre there. How do we go about there? Looks like it could be quite deep. And we've got to buy it. Never know what you're going to get. Oh, nice. I think that is one of the epics. Oh, look at that. Oh, it's not. Asian sheephead race. Or wrasse. Look at that. Teeth on it. You wouldn't want to be swimming around with this in the water. Look at that. I'll let you go. So it's not an epic. What is the epics? Let's have a look. The Mega Mail shot, Goblin shot. Oh, there we go. Giant Pacific Octopus. Did we just have the one? Yep. Alright, okay. So, well, it does like this, and it's at the bottom. Okay, let's try and get this epic in, shall we? I might put a different float on actually. Oh, you've got a bite. You've got a bite. Here we go. Good if we get the epic on the first cast going at the bottom. That would be good. Oh, we've got a personal best, that'll do. Big thing reef squid. Look at that. Good tentacles. That's an unusual looking one. Nice. Right. Oh, just there. A couple just it's quite active, I'll give it that. Ooh, look at the bend in the rod. Wow, this is a big one. Look at that bend. Well, we could have it, we could have that giant octopus. That'd be pretty cool. Come on, show yourself. Yes, we have. That is it. That's the epic we were looking for. Look at the bend. Come on. You know, I rarely play it to handed mode. But I need to play it more often like this. I'm going to play it one-handed using the trigger. Missed the snap there. Oh, it's a fighter. Definitely a fighter, this one. Come on. Getting closer now. Thank you. Come on. Oh, it's so close. It's right there. Come on. I can't need much more. There we go. Boom. Oh, it's sunk in the sand. What's that about? Is that heavy? Oh. That's a shame. I wanted a closer look at that. And it's a personal best as well. Giant Pacific Octopus. Personal best. That's the only second one I've caught. Wow. Well, that's a shame. But at least we've got a personal best out of it. Nice. And there it goes. Well, guys, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you're not subscribed, please subscribe and hit that notification bell so you don't miss any future content. Until the next one, laters.